And that could bounce them quite high up the leaderboard.
Yes.
Potentially into the top.
I just saw they got a level 4 both for the twistles.
Yeah, that could go all the way up into the top 4. So from the United Kingdom, it's Ashlie Slatter and Atl Ongay-Perez. Wow, what a finish.
Yeah.
And what a performance.
What a lovely music. Really cool with this rock and roll.
Yeah, rock and roll, blues. And that was a great performance by the British couple. Coming into this, they were one of the favourites.
Yes, very...
Perhaps slightly underperformed in the rhythm dance, but now that was an absolute peach.
Yes, and a very interesting couple, by the way, too, these two. They really... fit together very well, very harmonious on the ice. And they are happy. They should be happy too after this performance here in the Gangwon Ice Arena.
Well, suddenly the level has gone way up.
Where we saw at the Olympics 2018, I would say the closest decision ever between Virtue Moyer and Papadakis Izeron. And of course, this is for the couples very special too, to now skate on this ice.
So let's have a look at some of the highlights of this routine.
Look just her arms and her expression here within the lift. Nice dance spin. Great position. The sliding movement, the choreographic.
The flexibility there from Atl and that reverse spread eagle.
And here, the last element, an amazing rotational lift.
Yeah, this is a big finish.
And they had a lot of in-between, these transitions between the elements and a nice speed on the ice.
So the scores are coming in. The Germans currently lead with 125-44. Is this the lead for Great Britain? It is. And a massive lead. 140-89.25.
New PB too, like the Germans. 2 points over their PB. Amazing, but absolutely well-deserved. Great, great performance.
That is a brilliant performance. Could that be good enough to sneak up into the medals? It's going to be close. We will wait and see.